click on subscribe button and hit the bell icon for latest updates.